Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne. Everybody get a laugh. Let's start it off sexy. What do you say? And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say. Now if you living that life the way you living, you can't live it no other way. I need you to put a bottle in the air right now. Welcome to the champagne life, where trouble is a bubble in a champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. Don't act like you don't know the name. And we gon' do it like this. Let's go.
Got an addiction for life in this baby. Like every day is my birthday, know what I'm getting. Can't reserve for time, that's where I'm sitting. Me and my friends in about 6 minutes independence. And my attitude so chill and so breezy. And my designer suit, I make this look easy.
Tonight was BAYE, B-A-Y-E, the Black Art Yacht Experience, down here in Miami to celebrate the 20th year of Art Basel. This is our first year, and we're going to have many more celebrating Black art all together in one space on the water in Miami. Tonight we had art talks with art curator from CADA, Ludlow Bailey. We had artists from overseas. We had an actor from France. We had a fashion show. We had live portraiture, all with open bar, buffet dinner. It was just phenomenal. Oh, and our live hip hop violinist as well.
He's a bad boy.
Right. And tonight was just wonderful. We sold out. So we're so grateful for all of the attendees that we were able to sell out the event. It's just phenomenal. We can't wait to come back next year. You can follow us on Instagram at BAYE Miami. That's B-A-Y-E Miami. Also, CADA.us, CADA.us. We partnered together for the BAYE CADA Yacht Experience. Thank everyone for coming out. So much fun. We still have more fun to have. We have another hour left right now. So thank everyone for coming out. Maximum Exposure Films covered the job, did a fantastic job. We love them. Thank everybody. Come next year for 2023.
For sure. 100%.